I want to warn you that the content in this video may offend you. It contains strong video content and pictures of dead animals. I chose to show it so that people understand how dangerous it is to hit a large animal on the road. When you are out on the road, beware of everything around you. If you look down on your mobile phone for a second, you could be gone. Also, keep a good distance to the car in front of you. In this video, you won't get to see the accident or the accident site any more than this. Lately, you have been able to see a lot of Swedish accidents on video from people filming it with their mobile phones, and nobody helps the injured people. I think this is really bad and it have to stop. Your first priority should be to save lives, unless you are putting yourself in extreme danger. On this accident, I arrived second. There was a man sitting in the ditch and he was taken care of by the people who was traveling in the car behind him. They were Austrian tourists, but they worked as nurses, so I let them take care of the man. The first thing I did, though they were nurses, was to see that his injuries was not life-threatening, and I assured myself that someone had called in the emergency services. I spoke to the man and helped him to contact his family while we were waiting for the ambulance to arrive. I also interviewed him about what had happened. When the ambulance arrived, we turned over the man to the care of the paramedics, and my priorities changed. The man hit an elk, and where was that elk? I saw the tracks running down on the other side of the road, and a couple of hundred meters in the forest, the elk was lying down, with his hind leg broken. When I was sure that the elk wouldn't move, I went out to the road again, and a hunter had arrived. They found the moose instantly and took him out of his misery. I spoke to the Indian man in the ambulance and to the police, and we decided that I should take care of his car and put it up on my property so they could turn on the traffic again, and so that his sister could pick up the car with the trailer, which she did. Everything went well for the man. He got out of the hospital the same day. The car was in pretty bad shape. The moose ended his life a bit early and nobody could take care of the meat. But that's a completely different story about some stupid laws in Sweden. So thank you for watching and be safe out on the roads.